hurt someone. So just don't say anything, and a lot of them I even delete.